Good morning, good afternoon, and good day. Today, we're going to talk about the best attachment in Warzone right now. And speaking of right now, go ahead and subscribe, hit the like button. I didn't get the memo, but I guess everybody stopped using Cold-Blooded, which now is a benefit for us because it's like going back in time, back to the old thermal scopes. Regarding the AR thermal scopes, some of them have a little bit different aim down sight time and mobility or control. Ones are better than others. I'm currently finding the Merc Hybrid to be one of the best options for me because of the versatility between the thermal and using a red dot. There are some differences between all of them as far as the aim down sight. I'm going to go ahead and show you that right now so you have pretty much a rough idea when comparing to the Mini and the VLK. But there's not a whole lot of a big difference you're going to notice. It's fast enough, depending on your other attachments that you associate with your gun, whether it be the assault rifle, LMG, SMG, or sniper. And let's go ahead and get into that right now. So here are several different examples with their aim down sights time in seconds. Now, I'm going to go ahead and show you what it's like in real time, and then we're going to move on to some of the advantages. Now, one of the biggest advantages, because everyone's running something else other than Cold-Blooded, is you're going to be able to find people that you normally couldn't find or that you just can't see out of your normal eye, whether it's your monitor or your TV. So there's definitely a huge benefit of running a thermal right now. And it really feels like you're cheating, to be honest with you. It's like back, I'm telling you, it's like back when we used to play Warzone, like first couple seasons. It's shooting fish in a barrel. I don't know what else to call it, to be honest with you. So go ahead, throw a thermal on. I'm going to keep this short. Make sure you subscribe, like, and on that note, I'm out. See ya.